All right, we're gonna do the Chun-Li story. But yeah, I do like play variety stuff. As an Interpol agent, I spent many years in pursuit of the leader. I do play Apex, but just off stream right now. A man named M. Bison. But thanks to the assistance of numerous great martial artists, Shadaloo was destroyed, and M. Bison was defeated for good. Yeah, remember M. Bison?
For now, I'm on a sabbatical from work. I've been spending my time teaching.
Fitz, what are you talking about?
Sabbatical or not, a martial artist is always on active duty. I mustn't neglect my daily training.
Ready? Then show. When you said what a look, what's the look? This is her original outfit. I don't know what to do with Chun-Li, honestly. Okay, that's new. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, her outfit? Now you understand. Don't she does squats. Imagine the wedgie? No, she don't care. She's the best? Chun-Li? She's definitely showing off, for sure. My brother's, his favorite was Chun-Li. I think mine was, Guile. Yeah, Guile.
Ready? Then show me.
Hope you're not a sore loser.
Yeah, who's this? Jamie? Okay. How do you block all that? Has it played this game before? I played it. Yeah, like I used to play it like all the time. Like it was one of my favorite games. Like it was my favorite fighting game. Like okay. Oh, I think I'm out of like.
Don't disappoint me.
You need training.
You're on Tekken? Dragon Ball Z. Haven't played this before. Yeah, a lot of people were on Tekken. I have Tekken 7, but Tekken 8's coming out, so I mean, the plan is to get that one too, but still. That's a lot. It's like a lot of cash, you know? I wonder what was my score with Cammy on this one. I think it was less than that. India. Oh, Dalsim? Oh my gosh, he was super annoying. Ain't no way. What? Almost not worth, except for nostalgia. Yeah, dude, he was so. He was so annoying in all the Street Fighter games. I'm dead. My guy keeps slapping. Yeah. Oh. Okay, let's see if we can do it this time. Ready? Then show me. Prepare yourself. Round one. Fight. Good fortune. Okay. I think let's just get out of it. Ain't no way. Jeez. Nope. Ain't no way. Got him! Chun-Li wins. Don't mess around. I'm sorry. Let's go. Alright. Who's next? China. Is this stage 5? Okay.
How about you stop sneaking around? Show yourself, Judy Han.
Well, look at that. I heard rumors you'd retired. But I guess your senses are still working at least.
She is pretty old, actually.
Did you honestly think you would go unnoticed? Stealth has never been your specialty.
Don't I know it? How about we do something a little more my speed, then? Oh, hell yeah!
She's like...
Stealth, I was worried you'd be losing your touch!
She's like crazy.
Your concern is touching. Well... Are we done here?
Damn, what's your rush? Just thought I'd give you a little warning is all. If you think now the big bad's dead, this whole thing's over, think again.
What exactly do you mean?
If you really want to know, you're gonna have to beat it out of me.
Oh boy.
Ready? Then show me.
Time to play.
Alright, here we go.
Let's see if little Mr. Tyree still got it.
I've got more than enough for you.
Oh yeah, she loves doing that. Oh yeah! All right, here we go. And doing an ultimate. So close. There we go. GG's.
I didn't manage to get any more info out of Judy. Even after Bison's death, if there's any chance of something still lurking in the shadows, I have no choice but to uncover the truth. I guess I really am a workaholic.
Alright, GG's again. Alright, let's see what kind of artwork this one has. Let me see, can I skip that? All right, can we get the artwork this time?
Thanks for playing.
Artwork spam, right? Let's see what happens. Oh, here we go. Now, who's that? Okay, that's a new person. Okay, I think those are all new. Chun-Li one, okay. It's heavy fan art. Okay, they made that one very interesting. I like that one. I think some of the same people did these. Because I'm seeing some of the same names. Okay, that one's a little interesting. That one is pretty good. Oh, Street Fighter V, yeah. GG's.